before taking sex tablet, please know this. So welcome back in our channel. My name is Dr. Deepak Kelkar. I am psychiatrist, sexologist, hypnotherapist and de-addiction specialist practicing at Akola, Maharashtra. Lot many people, they are purchasing sex tablets over the counter. Though it's not legally allowed, but they obtain it from some hook or crook phenomena. They purchase the tablets and take it. And then still, they are not okay with that or they don't find it useful. See, there are sex tablets which are marketed in Ayurveda. It's like anything, I don't want to take the name of the tablet, but they are marketed in Ayurveda and very heavy prices, very costly drugs. And they are ranging from 100 rupees to 500 rupees tablet. They are also available in allopathy. In allopathy, there are lot many tablets or lot many medicines which are given as sex tonics. But in Ayurveda or allopathy, which are given as sex tonics like vitamins or vitamin supplements or some tonics, you know, they are not useful. If at all, sex tablet is useful if it is because of the picture which is printed over the bottle and the cost of the tablet. Actually, in allopathy now, we have got sex tablets like sildenafil, tadalafil and vardanafil. So now, sildenafil is a 50 and 100 milligram tablet. Tadalafil is 10 and 20 milligram tablet. And vardanafil, it is 10 and 20 milligram tablet. And along with this, like we have got injection also, papaverine. So now, these are very good tablets, very useful, but still some people, they won't get benefit or they won't find it useful even after consuming these tablets. See, majority people get benefit out of that, but lot many will not get. Why? It is because, see, merely consuming sex tablet, say sildenafil, merely consuming sex tablet, it is not going to improve your sex performance or it is not going to improve the erection. See, after consuming sex tablets or after consuming maybe sildenafil, tadalafil or vardanafil, whatever it may be, you have to wait for another 2.5 hours or 3 hours to start it action, to start this action. And then the person has to foreplay, you know, foreplay the things. Like his foreplay is there and he's like sleeping with the partner and he's having foreplay with the partner. And the foreplay is lasting for 10 to 15 minutes, 20 minutes, half an hour, you know, like that. And after foreplay or after getting excited from the partner, then it is of use. Otherwise, it may not be of use. So, foreplay is essential for any sex tablet. Then, sildenafil tablet, it is dangerous to take in like people suffering from cardiovascular diseases. Or if they have got some retinal problem, because they may cause side effects. Tadalafil is relatively safe and vardanafil also is relatively safe. Tadalafil, we call it as a tablet which is useful for like weekend tablet, because tadalafil effect lasts for 24 to 36 hours. So if a person takes it on Friday night, so he has got Friday night, Saturday night and Sunday night, and the effect will last for 36 hours. So it is useful for 36 hours. But sildenafil or vardanafil, their half life is maybe 12 to 18 hours, and then it is of no use after maybe 18 hours. So we usually prescribe tadalafil for the people, so when they are asking for a weekend tablet. Now tadalafil, as I said, is relatively safe, but all these tablets, they cause to some people, you know, they cause body aches and pains, they cause headaches, they cause acidity. So what I do usually is like prescribe antacids or omeprazole along with that tablet and paracetamol along with that. So people will be having less of the body ache and pains and less of acidity. So people especially suffering from say blood pressure, hypertension, they need not take this tablet, sildenafil. But they are like for them, tadalafil or vardanafil, they are relatively safe. Now other than these tablets, if the people are succumbing to Ayurveda or homeopathy or any other pathies medicine, or in allopathy also some tablets which are marketed as sex tablets, then unnecessary people will be wasting money. Only this thing, right now in our market in India, we have got sildenafil, tadalafil, vardanafil. If it is not of use, then I also give injection papaverine in the penis. Now injection papaverine in the penis is given in the middle of the shaft at the lateral site. So when the injection is given papaverine, it causes immediate erection within 5-10 minutes. So if a person wants immediate erection and If the erection problem is because of the anxiety or because of some situational problem or just to prove, then he may not get erection. So in that case, papaverine is of very good use, and a person can use papaverine, and papaverine, if it is given, it causes erection. But for papaverine also, foreplay is essential. See, for any tablet, foreplay is essential. Otherwise, if tablets like some oils are available, then some tablets which are there prepared from some medicines, you know, which are available in the market, which we don't know what exactly it contains, some powders are there available, it's of no use. There are some rings which are available, penile rings. So if this is the penis, and if the ring is put like this, the ring vibrates, and because of the vibration you may get erection. Then there are some rings which are available, you know, some stimulation is passed, electric current is passed, and he gets stimulation and then erection. Or there is a vacuum pump available. So in vacuum pump, if the penis is inserted into the vacuum pump, and if the air is sucked out of the pump, the person gets erection. So all these things can be used, can be useful, and the person may be benefited. But now the most thing is interested and interesting partner. If the partner is interested and interesting, there is no problem then. No problem will arise. So in majority of the cases, I usually ask for bringing the partner. So we have to solve the problems in the partner. So if the relationship between husband and wife, they are good, then likely that the problem will not come. Sexual problem will not come. Sexual performance, anxiety will not be there if they are one. But if there is a lack of trust, suspicion, interpersonal problem, clashes, then usually like any type of medicine is of no use. So interest and interesting partner, taking interest in either of them, like each one is taking interest in the other person. Then along with this, some medication. At times I also give anxiety relieving medication. So if the anxiety relieving medication is given, anxiolytics, then that also at times cause erection. Then some people they are not useful with, like they don't get any benefit out of sildenafil, tadalafil, vardenafil or papaverine. At times I just prescribe vitamins and just give strong, you know, suggestion to him that look, this is the tablet, this is for you, and definitely you will get benefit out of this. Take this, and after 2 hours you will get good erection, you will be able to perform, don't worry, I am there. See, if assurance is given with confidence, the person, the patient is believing in me, then like any placebo will act. But usually in many cases that won't work, so we have to give these tablets, you know, sex tablets which are of use. So people won't come to us directly. People won't come to us by referring, like somebody refers to them also. They listen here and there in the newspaper, or they see somewhere and then they come. They are not referred usually. So my request is that you pass on this video, share this video in all your groups, so that even if like people don't know that they should go to psychiatrist for this, they will contact psychiatrist and get their illness treated. So all, like you pass this video in all your groups, so that will be of use to everyone. If you like this video, share, subscribe. Thank you very much.